الحمد لله يعني هذا والله من الدنيا الله يهديك ولا والله ما نوصل للمواصل اللي وصلنا لها ولكن بركاتكم
محمد الخيار from Engineering Management College. I'm really glad for being here with you, and I want first to thank you very much for coming and sharing this student achievements with us today.
Hi, my name is Ashraf Muhammad Badaw. I'm doing my master's degree in Management Information System, and I have two projects to present you today. The first project is about National Box Filler Incorporation. This project, this company is a large distributor company that distributes both CDs and magazines and you know other merchandise to their retailers. So the project vision is to
as you are aware that we have the pilgrims that takes it's a religious event take place in Saudi Arabia yearly, and the government of Saudi Arabia hosting more than 1.5 million people every year in a time duration of about 10 days, 10 to 15 days. So there's a lot of incident about lost people coming from different countries to Saudi Arabia because they were their first time to do that.
So I'm Faisal Sahrani and my classmate Rakan Badr. We are taking the forensic science class, which is offered for the first time at Lawrence Tech. It basically talks about we have three parts. The first part is blood and DNA, the second part is chemistry, and the third part is physics. So we have learned so many things, but we're going to show you physics real well.
Hi everybody. This solar oven of your hand 100 Fahrenheit like this way, and you get there 500 or 400 Fahrenheit. The material just you can aluminium and blend.
As Ahmed said, the main project is to build a fridge made only from straws and that can hold as many bricks as possible. And actually, this bridge is about 5 pounds. With this, the bridge holds three bricks, which is around 15 pounds, and that was a good one. That's about it.
It's connected with the power disruptor, distributor, I'm sorry. While I'm close to the power distributor, the power will be on, and when I get away from the power distributor, the power will be off. I'm going to make this from the fuel. Sorry.
So now it start.
With the same small device, I can start the car when I go to the car, and when I go out of the car will be
stopped. This is the third project with using solar cell motor. We can start the car from as you.
On behalf of my colleague, I would like to congratulate our students here, and we are proud to see something like this, and we are proud to see our students doing something like these kind of things, and I hope that we'll encourage them to go ahead and then more and more and more, and we'd like to thank also the university to help them to build their ideas
First of all, thank the delegation of the mission of Saudi Arabia that came here to visit us. Yesterday I was here for the dinner, and there was, I don't know, more than 300 students here, all having great food, and so there was some time for the delegation to be able to talk with all the students. I know especially Nada has been very busy with a long line, one after another, with students yesterday and today. So thank you very much for servicing so well our own students. So, but I would like
this is a present from Dr. Alyssa from Lawrence Tech. So if you do not mind to give it to him. And then, since you were here, I want you to make sure that when you are in Washington, D.C., just proudly show the Lawrence Tech color. So this is for you, Dr. Alyssa. Okay? It was very, very nice.
Okay. We all had meetings this morning, and so after, I just want to explain because I remember that you asked us to see if you could do a few things online and transmit information. Oh, okay, good. So again, this has been very good for us too, and so we hope that you come back and visit again for the graduation of all these students, okay? Okay. I have to give you the present first, otherwise I don't have any. Okay. So thank you very much, and for coming. It was very nice to meet all of you, and I'm sure that all of our campus will receive a special present from us. Okay. Thank you again for coming.
I would like, on his behalf, to thank the university for all the effort they are doing, and they are helping our students to be. To be here and to gain the knowledge from the technical state of technical university. Thank you very much.
First of all, I'd like to thank everybody at Lawrence Tech for hosting this event. The warmth and generosity was clear to us from day one.
Great job. Again, you did a great job. So I can only see what is going to be when you go back to Saudi Arabia. These are the leaders of tomorrow in Saudi Arabia. So